Taylor Ward is rumoured to appear on Love Island 2018. The Real Housewives of Cheshire star Dawn Ward's daughter has not been confirmed as a contestant for season 4, which is hosted by newly engaged Caroline Flack, when the lineup was announced in May. But it is believed Taylor will appear as a shock new arrival once the ITV2 program airs on June 4th. Here is everything you need to know about Taylor, from her famous family to secret romance and those reality show rumors. Famous family. Taylor is the daughter of the Real Housewives of Cheshire star Dawn Ward. Her father is retired footballer Ashley Ward, who previously played for Manchester United as well as other teams. Taylor's sister Darby also boasts a successful career in the music industry, as she is part of the band Alula. Darby is set to launch her debut single Give Love a Try. Dawn recently tweeted, "So excited and very proud of my daughter at Darby_Ward. This time next week is the release of her first single Give Love a Try. Can't wait." Famous ex-boyfriend Taylor, who boasts over 100,000 followers on Instagram, previously dated ex on the beach star Sam Rees. Prior to dating Taylor, Sam was romantically linked to Hollyoaks actress, who is set to return to the soap, Stephanie Davis. However, Stephanie and Sam split after she sparked up a romance with Jeremy McConnell on Celebrity Big Brother. Love Island rumors. Taylor has sparked speculation she will appear on Love Island later in the series. Sam and Taylor are no longer together. The fashion enthusiast and her sister Darby were recently spotted at Manchester Airport, which fueled rumors she is jetting out to Spain ahead of the launch night on June 4th. However, Taylor and Darby have revealed they are in fact en route to meet their family in Turkey, although some believe she will fly from Turkey to Spain to make her big entrance in the villa at a later date. The blonde beauty has yet to confirm or deny the speculation. But there are further rumors her sibling could also be making an appearance on Love Island 2018 too.